Hey everyone, it's Shelly. Today I want to show you a quick tutorial on how you can hook up your DJI microphone to your MacBook Pro. I was talking to a friend of mine about how I hook up my DJI microphone to my MacBook Pro, and there is a quick tip that I want to share with you because we were troubleshooting why it wasn't working for her. So let's go ahead and get started. This is my MacBook Pro, by the way. This is the D-brand skin, and I'm not affiliated with them, but I will put a link to this specific skin if you're into that kind of thing. You can certainly pick one up on their website. So there are two different ways that you could hook up your DJI wireless microphone to your MacBook Pro. This has the audio input, which looks like the little headphone jack over here. It also has USB-C inputs, and so we are going to be doing both of those options. Now, if you are looking for a more detailed review on the DJI microphone, I do have a video that I can link up here in the cards if you'd like to go and watch that and take a look. So this microphone set here, if you are going to be using, I'm just assuming for right now, one microphone, we're going to have the receiver, and there are two pieces that we can use. One is going to be the specific little plastic clip like this, and the second is going to be the USB-C connector that looks like this guy here. So we're going to start with the traditional one, which is going to be the flat little end like this. So the way that we are going to hook this up is with the included TRS cable. So you'll know that it's a TRS cable because it has the black rings on both ends of the cable. So let me grab that from the little pouch with all the cables that are included when you buy this microphone kit. All right, so this is the TRS cable. So you can see there are two black rings at the end of this cable on both this side and this side. So this is the cable that we're going to be using. We're going to go and stick this into the DJI microphone into the out section. Now there is also an in section here, which is a headphone, so you can monitor. You can also use the out if you have a separate lavalier mic that you would like to put in there. You could clip this on your belt, have the lavalier mic come up, but you do have to purchase the lavalier mic separately. So we are going to stick this cable into the out. So make sure that you're not in the one that has the headphone. Make sure you're at the one with the out. Then we're going to take this other end. So we're going to stick it in the headphone jack of the MacBook Pro. So I'm going to record three clips for you, and the first one will be no microphone, just the internal one for the MacBook Pro. The second one will be using the audio jack, and then the third one will be using the USB-C port. This is a test using the internal microphone on the MacBook Pro. This is a test using the internal microphone on the MacBook Pro. Next up, I'll be plugging in with the audio cable. This is a test using the DJI wireless microphone in the audio input port of the MacBook Pro. This is a test using the DJI wireless microphone in the audio port with the cable on the MacBook Pro. Last but not least, I'm going to go ahead and use the USB-C port. Now for this is important. We are going to unplug the main thing here. We're going to take this out so you can see there's no cable in here. Now we're going to take off the clip from the back of the microphone. Now, one thing that's very, very important and what we actually ended up troubleshooting is that you need to have either this adapter piece or you need to have the clear plastic piece fully engaged with the microphone, because if these pins are not actually depressed, you will not be getting any sound with your audio. So I'm going to go ahead and slide in the next one. You can see that the arrows here are going to have this direction. So you slide in the piece and make sure it pushes all the way to the front. So it needs to be engaged all the way to the front. Now I'm going to go ahead and plug this into the USB-C port of my MacBook Pro. And when I do install into the USB-C port, I do like to use the back of my finger and push so that it doesn't disengage or come loose on the actual receiver when I'm plugging it in. This is a test using the DJI microphone wireless with the USB-C connection on the MacBook Pro. This is a test using the DJI wireless microphone plugged in via USB-C port on the MacBook Pro. All right, now let me show you what I mean. If you were to take this connector and take it off and then have nothing on this port here, so nothing engaging these pins, and then go back to the cable that you were using previously, you would first of all see that on the front of this receiver, it has a little negative line through it that says confirm. So it's saying you need to have some sort of adapter plugged in. So here's what's going to happen. Here we are plugged into out and then plugged into the MacBook Pro. This is a test with the DJI Wireless microphone on the MacBook Pro without any adapter. This is a test of the DJI Wireless microphone in the audio adapter in the headphone jack without the backplate on. Okay, so even though it does look like a microphone is bouncing up and down on the receiver levels, it actually, I'm gonna show you here in a second, when I'm recording, it has no sound waves at all. So that does actually hold true. So it looks like it's recording sound or transmitting sound, and there's no sound actually happening. So if you are going to be using the DJI Wireless microphone with your MacBook Pro, do make sure that you are using either the USB-C adapter or the little plastic adapter on the back to fully engage those pins and then plug into your MacBook and you should be good to go. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.